The Cabrillo High School Aquarium is unveiling a new exhibit. The school is hosting a free open house from 6 to 8 featuring the Jellies Mini Gallery. It has 5 tanks that will trace the life cycle of the jellyfish and will also have full-grown jellies. They say they have the largest jellyfish tank on the Central Coast.
Our mission is to inspire people to care about the ocean and its inhabitants. And we're hoping that when people come here, they will be sufficiently impressed with what's going on here and develop a little bit of empathy for the animals and hopefully carry that forward and wanting to take care of our oceans.
The aquarium is run by volunteers, mostly students. They host several open houses throughout the year. The next open house is scheduled for February and will focus on life in the arts.